Item number 86243AR-001. Warning, item displays aggressive and dangerous behavior. Description: 6 feet 5 inches tall, 97 pounds on average, varies by 5 to 10 pounds higher or lower. Unknown age, gray-brown skin which may be bruising, eye color milky-blue, no hair, emaciated appearance. Bone and muscle structure unlike any recorded species. Legs are long and thin, ending in sharp black points. 3 fingers on each hand, also ending in black points. Legs and arms are twice as long as the torso. No reproductive organs, anal orifice, ears, nose, or pores anywhere on the body. Head is spherical, very large in proportion to the body. The neck appears too thin to support the head. Mouth extends halfway around the head. No lips. 21 teeth, spaced randomly around the mouth. Many appear broken, rotten, or chipped. Eye is a large ball-shaped milky-blue sphere, presumably kept in the head or throat. Appears to roll into the mouth when the mouth is open. Has no pupil or iris. Detail of current containment. Room is lead-lined and kept lit with floodlights. Temperature is kept at 98 degrees, with 100% humidity. Room is sealed with a reinforced steel blast door. Outer area patrolled by guards with high-powered strobes. Anybody entering the containment room should carry a strobe and wear welding goggles. Any person attempting to remove the item or enter without authorization is to be shot on sight. Report. Recovered in Guatemala early this week. First reported as a demon seen by several boys on a rural road. Appeared to be sick or injured. The boys reported seeing the creature panting and jerking its legs. Creature then raised its head and exposed its eye. Boys ran home, reporting to local law enforcement. Several reports of horrible roaring or shrieks from locals over several days. 12 people were admitted to the local hospital with severe radiation poisoning, and 7 were reported missing. A recovery team was assembled, headed by General Machoy, and dispatched from base ADRX-19. Reports to overseers from the recovery team after standard containment failure led to additional containment protocols, developed by Dr. Herman Ketter. Dr. Ketter was unfortunately killed in initial testing, after which Creature was moved to ADRX-19. Creature appears to be able to create micro-singularities, using them both as a form of teleportation and defense. These singularities disappear several seconds after creation, but emit massive amounts of radiation and cause severe damage to the surrounding area. The eye appears to control these manifestations, as it has always had the eye exposed when creating a singularity. Omnivorous, it views humans as a food supply. Creature shows signs of extreme fear and sickness in the presence of high heat, humidity, or bright flashing lights. Creature appears unable to teleport through lead and cannot form singularities when in its sick state. When well, it is an extremely fast and cunning being and has killed several recovery agents with both its singularities and claws. Emits occasional shrieking sounds. All attempts to communicate have failed. Addendum. Additional objects reported. Overseers considering conversion of ADRX-19 to a dedicated recovery and containment facility. Reports may need censorship for reasons of security. Lesson complete. To continue with your orientation training, subscribe to SCP Orientation right now, and make sure you don't miss any of our upcoming videos.